It seems like this is yet another force field the government has inflicted upon us to enable more control, more power. Why do we have the least of the say? Why is it that the uneducated of the internet are the ones calling all the shots? The ones that don't understand the concept of the World Wide Web. Each and every one of us is a product of the internet. The internet is a product of us. It has grown with us and nourished within our generation. And as it stands now, I will not let it be taken control of by some power.